20 other of his type in the NHL. Might be wondering whether the phone's going to ring between now and the 19th with a ticket for Toronto.
And now Cairns and Jeff Odgers. They looked at each other earlier in this shift. Odgers is not nearly as big as Cairns, but he's just as willing and always has been.
Odgers without the helmet. Cairns trying to throw a right hand. And he gets one over the top of Odgers. And now with Odgers down, Cairns gets a left to the face as the linesman Brian Mock and Danny McCourt call it a day.
Yeah, but you know what? Cairns decided to stop as well because Odgers was down. And like most tough guys in the league, they've got respect for what the other person does as well. And to me, Cairns thought about kind of threw one, but then that was it. With Odgers down on the ice and decided more on his own to just end it. The Odgers and Cairns started the conversation early and they keep going. They come back together. Let's see, here it is again, conversation. Odgers says, okay, fine. And again,